have to keep the doctor away again. I think he's onto us. Why is it so dark in your room? Are you doing drugs?
No, Mom. I'm not doing drugs.
Oh, I gotcha. Wink, wink.
No, I'm really not doing drugs.
And to think, you wouldn't let your own mother in on your secret. Don't tell your father.
About having drugs or not having drugs?
Yes.
That notebook once belonged to me. Now that you're using it.
I'm the only one who can see you. Yeah, I get it.
And my voice.
Yeah, only me, yes. I'm receptive enough to understand that.
You know, you are just unpleasant. I bet you're just as salty as these. Oh my God.
I just have one more question I want to ask you.
These donuts are delicious. Oh, they're so sweet.
Why was I chosen for the... Ryuk? Those are apples.
I love donuts!
They're not donuts, they're apples.
Shut up, Light! Different regions!
But that's not...
Western kids don't understand rice.
I can't decide whether you should live or die. Or you'll probably go to heaven. Please don't hang your head and cry. No wonder why my heart feels dead inside. It's torn and hard and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. I'm going for a ride.
How does your wrist still work after all this riding? And you only specified that biker guy's death. And so close to the weekend.
You expect me to write the cause of death of each individual person? At least this way, people know that there's someone behind the deaths. If I don't specify the cause of death, they simply die of a heart attack.
Yeah, but, I mean, not going to have fun with it, like, at least one or two of them. Maybe a guy falls on his own knife, electrocuted by his own toaster. Don't take this the wrong way, but aren't you directly putting yourself at risk here? Not only are you putting your wrist in danger the next time you J.O., but you're making yourself known to the public.
I will be the one passing righteous judgment on the wicked.
Or you could just ignore me again.
I'll clean up the world one name at a time.
Oh, an ancient supernatural being in my house. Should I pay attention to it? Nah.
And I will become the god of this new world.
A literal god is standing right in front of you. And I've lost him again. Why do you go where I can't follow?
52 heart attacks in the past week is a little suspicious.
They're all criminals. I don't really see the problem.
I wouldn't be surprised if this was an elaborate murder plot.
Like the Godfather?
Exactly like the Godfather.
Oh, morning, Chief. They started already.
That's fine. What have I missed?
I don't know. I don't speak English.
I want to have a kid so I can lose it!
The fuck?
Now that I have your attention, I think we need to contact L.
Did it.
What? Watari?
L already knows.
He knows?
Yep.
Who's that?
That's what I can only assume is L's sugar daddy, Watari. He's the only known man who can contact L.
But what is an error?
He is a master detective who has a reputation for cracking some of the most difficult cases the world has ever seen. He is our greatest asset. Nobody knows his true identity, so we all know him as the letter L.
Where do you plug in the HDMI?
Ugh, the one letter I can't say.
Never mind, I found it.
Sorry, Dad, it looks like I let you down again.
What the hell is an AV?
What's Japan talking about over there?
Remote! This isn't a TV, it's a laptop.
I don't know, I don't speak Japanese, but I can only assume it's some kind of exposition bullshit.
I'm doing the chord!
Probably explaining L to that cute new kid.
What was that?
Are we hacked? Is this a hack?
Greetings. I am L.
God, I'm so bored! All he does is write. Ah, I know. Did I mention that by using the Death Note you won't go to heaven or hell?
What the fuck, Ryuk? No, you didn't!
Kind of important. Yeah, well, live and learn.
Damn, Ryuk. Back at it again, wasting my time.
Light, you should know. I have lived for hundreds of thousands of years. I have seen the rise and fall of nations. I have been a direct hand in the collapse of heroes and tyrants alike. My world is an empty wasteland lacking in the pleasures you mortals hold. After what I have just told you. Even to me, that meme you just used was outdated as fuck.
Ryuk, why are you even here?
I don't know. Bored. Didn't I just tell you?
Hey, Light. What's going on? Your door is locked. Why is that? Oh. Never mind.
No, it's fine. What is it?
Can you help me with my homework?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
We're doing quadratic equations in math. Sorry to interrupt, but you know what Mom gets like when we fail tests?
I wouldn't know.
Hey, keep it sweet in here. Not savory.
What does that even mean?
Anyway, remember the last time I failed and Mom drove me out to the middle of nowhere and left me there?
No.
And then I had to fight my way through that crack den in order to get home.
Did that actually happen, or...
Please God, don't make me kill again.
What? Yeah, so what exactly don't you understand?
Light, let me level with you for a minute. I'm currently a lost cause.
Oh, did I forget to mention that if anybody touches a notebook, they'll be able to see and hear me? Kind of important. But I guess you're receptive enough to understand that.
Now? Now you tell me this?
Make no mistake, gentlemen. As impossible as it may be, truly we are witnessing an unacceptable case of mass murder. To combat this, all of you, with the various organizations around the world that you represent, must decide here and now to commit to this investigation.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Now, I shall require further cooperation from the Japanese police force.
The fuck? Why us?
What are they saying?
If it's in Japan, I don't have to leave home.
Does that mean lives in Japan?
What? No, forget that. Don't worry about that. Shit, how do I turn this thing off? There, I think I got it. Thank Christ, these people are so stupid. How can I slip up like that? Let them know I live in Japan. Might as well tell them what apartment complex I'm currently living in. Might as well tell them that I'm in room 302 right now.
L, you're still connected with us.
Bitch, I'll prove he's Japanese.
And done.
What is?
The thing you spent the last 3.5 hours watching me make?
Oh, I tend to let my mind drift.
You gave me tips on how to make it.
Did I?
So, what else do you think it needs?
Add more fire!
Look, it's fine. I'll show you again. This is how I'll hide the Death Note.
Oh really? Cool. I'm so interested right now.
There's a secret bottom to this drawer.
No, seriously. That was sarcasm. I really don't care.
All I need to open it is an ordinary pen. Like so.
Oh, I see. I'm being ignored again.
By inserting it into this tiny hole...
Ha! Naughty.
It pushes the bottom of the drawer up. revealing a secret compartment. Also, it explodes if you try to force it open.
Wow. I mean, that went from casual to hardcore real quick.
See, the pen works as an insulator. When you remove the top...
I get it. It explodes. My God, I'm receptive enough to understand that.
Ryuk. Pay rent.
I love you.
What?
Oh, sure. Now he's listening to me.
Ryuk, I'm now known as Kira.
What? Why?
Internet says so.
What's an internet?
Oh, we are going to have a field day, you and I. Anyway, people are finally starting to notice me. And I guess they've chosen a name for me.
You're okay with this?
Oh, wait. It's Kira, the savior.
Oh, his ego did not need this.
We apologize for this interruption of nothing. To bring you this live worldwide broadcast of Interpol's ICPO.
Why are you saying it like that?
Dude, shut the fuck up!
So, is this, like, safe?
You're live! You're live!
Oh! Hello. My name is Lynn L. Taylor, also known as L.
L?
Dude, he's got a code name and everything.
A lot of good that does. He just told the world his real name.
Yeah. Wait.
Criminals are being murdered worldwide by a... murderer.
Serial killer!
Serial killer.
He's cute.
Please, he's like 6 out of 10.
Oh, you heard that?
Kira, for these atrocious crimes, I will hunt you down, and I will find you.
For what? Dealing righteous justice?
Really?
Who cares? What's he gonna do? I have this, and without the Death Note, they have no evidence to find me.
So are we just gonna gloss over that whole he's cute thing?
No matter your intentions, Kira.
That's Kira the Savior!
That caught on fast.
Your intentions are evil.
You fucking idiot!
Triggered. Light.
He thinks I'm evil?
Light, calm down, honey. Think this through. Neither of us are emotionally equipped for this situation.
I am justice! I protect the innocent and those who fear evil! I am the one who will become the god of this new world that everyone desires!
Light, peep down. Think about the codename thing.
All those who don't like my new that I ought to fucking kill!
Light, breathe!
There are two kinds of people in this world! Cocksuckers and suck-cuckers! And I sure as hell ain't no cocksucker!
What does that even mean?
Ah!
But mostly, it just...
Ah!
Oh. I'ma kill him.
Wait, I really don't think that's such a great idea, right? And you already did it. Probably shouldn't have done that.
Why not? Who's gonna stop me, Ryuk? No one can. I'm untouchable.
Well, I just mean that...
He flew too close to the sun, and I burned him for it. For I am a god!
Did you just try to kill me?
What?
Kira, you should know the man you just killed was a criminal arrested in secret for the sole purpose of this experiment. I am the real L. That was C-grade beef you just killed.
Can he say that?
Can you go back in time?
No, but...
He already said it, so what difference does it make? He did it for justice.
Oh, you f***ed up.
Now, try and kill me if you can.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! He called my bluff!
He called your bluff.
He called my bluff, Ryuk!
Well, Kira, I know now that you are indeed real, that you need either a name or a face to kill a target, and that you are living in Japan.
How?
Oh, did I forget to mention that this was announced as a worldwide broadcast, but is actually only showing in the Kanto region of Japan? Kind of important.
Hey, Light. You fucked up.
Damn it, Ryuk.
I never expected things to go this well. Thank you for making this easy as shit. Really? You show a man die on live TV, yet still somehow manage to censor the word shit. How are you even doing that? It's live! Regardless.
Kira, it will only be a matter of time before I catch you.
See you at your execution.
Oh man, you fucked up so badly. I bet you're fuming with rage right now. Sweetie.
What was it you said earlier, Ryuk? You came here because you were bored?
Did I say that? That sounds like me, but I don't...
I accept your challenge, L. This is exactly what I wanted. Hey, Ryuk. I've been bored too. L.
Kira.
I will hunt you down and I will eliminate you. I am.
I am.
Justice!
Meowth, that's right!
Shut the fuck up, Ryuk!
Ryuk, how do I kill him with the Death Note?
First, we attack his heart.